next. Yeah, yeah, we up next. Man, I swear that we up next.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. My name is Inna Boy. And we're back on the SmackDown vs. Raw 2007. Ladies and gentlemen, do me a big, huge favor and smack that like button for your boy one time if you enjoy this type of content. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry there haven't been any video for the last couple of weeks. I have been in the process of moving and in a dark place. So, getting better each and every day, but let's get right into the action.
Batista, what the hell was that last week?
Last week? Oh, you mean when I came down to the ring to save you from getting worked over by Randy Orton?
Yeah, and you sure took your time doing it.
Wow, I guess that's gratitude for you. Listen, it's not like it's my job to keep you from getting your ass kicked. If you're dumb enough to turn your back on a guy like Orton, you deserve what you get. Besides, it's not like Orton's making my job at No Way Out any tougher.
Oh, so that's why you took your sweet time getting into the ring. You wanted to get an advantage in our match at No Way Out.
Look, man, I didn't need to come out last week at all. And I definitely don't need an advantage. From now on, you can fight your own battles, champ.
Some heated words exchanged there between the champion and the number one contender.
What's up, champ? Teddy Long just told me that I've lost my chance to become the number one contender tonight in my match against you. He said it was because of what I did to that referee last week. But come on, I know you must have been pulling strings behind the scenes. I don't blame you for not wanting to face me at No Way Out, but there's almost 2 months between now and WrestleMania. You can only run from me for so long, and I guarantee you that the Legend Killer is going to be in the WrestleMania main event, one way or another.
This match doesn't have anything to do with the World Heavyweight title situation, Taz, but I wouldn't be surprised if Randy Orton made another appearance where he's not welcome.
Normally, I'd say you're just being paranoid, Cole, but after the last few weeks, I got to agree with you. Just keep your eyes on the match, though. If your play-by-play suffers any more than it normally does, I just might have to sit next to good old JR. Fuck you!
My name is Finley, and I love to fight.
And the opponent, from Belfast, Ireland, weighing in at 235 pounds, Finley.
Welcome to a sold-out SmackDown from San Antonio. I can't believe I'm playing the game for the first time in 2 weeks. Let's see if I missed a beat. Oh no! It just threw me off his hip. But where am I pressing? I can't reverse this, but I can escape it. Hope you guys have been well. It's been a while. Felt like it's been like 5 months since I talked to you guys. Definitely been a long time. How you go out? I forgot. I told you. Haven't played the game in 2 weeks, right? It's been like 2 weeks. I didn't upload last week because I was finishing up the packing for the move, and then I moved Saturday evening. We wrapped up the move around, boy, whooping my ass. We wrapped up the move around 2 something, almost 3 o'clock in the morning, which is my favorite time to move because nobody can see what you got going. Ooh, nobody can see what you got and what's moving. So, best time to move is like late at night. And again, we move with nothing but boxes. So, I think it was the first time I ever moved loading 90% of all our items and belongings in boxes. Almost like in the movies. You know how they be moving with those moving trucks and those horror movies and shit? And then, like, you see nothing but boxes and towels or sheets over the boxes. Yeah, we done that. Yeah, initially, I thought that I would be able to get a video or have the gaming room and everything set up and able to, like, get a video out or something like that. But I was in no shape to make videos. Honka, bring your ass here. I'm trying to remember how to wrestle in this game. The controls are all messed up. Step back. Oh, I actually took two step backs to get back right, but I'm not right yet. But I'll be better, guys. You know what I mean? I just got to hold on to what I got and don't give up. Keep trusting God to the good, the bad, the ugly. He's gonna be okay. Oh, what? Man, what? That boy just sat on. I ain't never seen that move done. Finity, you should do that move. Like, you jump up and sit on your chest. Like, he sat on me like I was a chair. Boy, I ain't your chair. Come on, man. Why? Bro, why is Kurt Angle is just getting. I'm getting my ass whooped, y'all. I'm rusted, dusted, looking crusted. Oh, no! What an impact. Man, that move was tough. Hold on. One, two. Oh, kick out. Kick out. All right, guys, we got this. Can I win my first match back in 2 weeks? Actually, it have been nearly 2 weeks. I think the last time I uploaded was a couple of Fridays ago. Oh my goodness. And at the time of this recording, we got to escape. It's actually Wednesday 2:19 p.m. Not sure if I'm gonna have this video up on Wednesday today. Might be up tomorrow, guys. So ain't no rush, man. I'm not trying to rush to get the video out. I'm taking my time. Make sure everything is done right. Edit the video right. Thumbnails. You guys know I ain't the best of thumbnails. And I don't care about no thumbnails. Although the thumbnails make your videos look very good. But thumbnails never really make me click on videos. I don't know how you guys are. Oh, it's over with. One, two, three. All right, guys. I kind of lost focus.
My name is Finley, and I love to fight.
Well, what do you know?
Fight.
Looks like you were being paranoid after all. Orton didn't show face after all.
Technically speaking, Taz, it's not paranoia if they're really out to get you. But despite his absence here, I think you'd agree that Randy Orton has certainly set his sights on the World Heavyweight Championship.
Be in the World Heavyweight title picture at the moment, Taz, but you'd never know it by looking at some of the matches he's had recently.
That's one of the best ways that you get a title opportunity. If you can prove that you can hang with the champ and maybe get a little heat on him, it's only a matter of time before you're going to be getting a shot at the title. And Orton knows that better than anybody.
Can't help but wonder what Batista's attitude is going into this match, Taz.
Well, obviously, he faces the champ on Sunday for the title, so he's looking to feel him out a little bit here tonight. Orton's the wild card, though. He's not exactly friendly with Batista, but you gotta figure he's done him some favors in harassing the champ.
The man who puts the World Heavyweight title on the line against the Animal Batista this Sunday at No Way Out.
Yeah, it's kind of funny to think about it, but this might be the last time we see him on SmackDown with the World Heavyweight title.
If he's going to keep that title, he's going to need to get to No Way Out in one piece. And that means he's going to have to focus on both his opponents tonight, as tempted as he may be to go right after Randy Orton.
Here we go. Uh-oh. I'm in a triple threat. Yeah, guys, I don't really focus on thumbnails. It's probably be the only thing I actually really suck at, I would say. But, yeah, thumbnails don't really make... I mean, thumbnails look good, but they never really make me click on the videos. If I know the content creator or something like that, no, I mean, I'm going to watch it. Anyway, let me do this. But, oh yeah, you guys remember? I don't know if you guys are still watching, but I do want to know what makes you guys click on videos. Is it just the YouTuber or the creator? Let's just say, yeah, the creator. Make you watch it, like a YouTuber, just basically whatever YouTubers you watch a lot. Do you even care about like the thumbnail? Oh, I thought that was a tap or the title, but you guys remember a couple of videos ago? I was like, man, what the hell is Randy Orton and Batista? What's the real elite? Legendary wrestlers. And last video, they came out the bush. And in this video, Randy Orton talking about he coming for my title and he gonna whoop my ass and he gonna have the title by WrestleMania. Or at WrestleMania. Because I think, what did he say? Did he say, didn't say Backlash. He said, No Way Out? Was it No Way Out? What pay-per-view did they mention? He mentioned. Oh, my goodness. Judgment Day? I can't remember, bro. Get up. Yeah, I kind of lost the beat. Not really. I'm just a little bit rusty crusty. But I think I can do it. You know what I mean? Think I can get back in it. I'm not doing that well, but. Oh, my goodness. Get off me. Did Edge go? Edge is in AEW, right, guys? Edge signed with AEW. He's over there with Christian. Christian K. What's his name on AEW? Christian. Is it Christian? Christian K. Pow! Oh, that boy's neck is broke. That boy's neck is broke. Didn't Kurt Angle break his neck before? Bro. Well, if that's the case, how come they got you as an announcer? I mean, that ain't exactly... It is... Yo, let me... You might be right, Taz. I think it would be extremely entertaining... Neck injuries... And, like... Knee injuries, as in ACLs... And... Those are, like, the... Probably the most common... Injuries that happen in wrestling, if you notice, man, a lot of wrestlers that end their career have been ended probably because of neck injury. But you do see a lot of them having torn the ACL or something like that, but they eventually come back, but they're not in the same form as they was before, unless they much younger. You know, younger people recover a lot faster and they can heal and not really miss the beat, but you in your 30s, you know what I mean? Like Randy Orton, and you heard, I don't know, Randy Orton might be in his 40s. I think he might be like, I don't even know his age, but I think Randy Orton is probably like 42. Don't know his birthday. Don't know when he was born. I'm just going off the top of my dome. Maybe he's like 42 or something like that, but he hurt himself and he still haven't been back. And every time he hurt himself, he's gone for like a year or so. Long ass time. So hopefully he can make one good comeback, you know, for like maybe one more year, two more years. I don't know what's his plan, but I say just make one more comeback and just call it an end, my boy. Bow! Get behind him. All right. Grab him. Got him up in the air. Got that chin. Boom. Need to get my stamina up because I still got a signature. No! No! He got my... Oh, wait. I didn't use both of my... I thought I only used one. Oh, no! Oh, the 4-1 to the face! Oh, my goodness. This match is going crazy. Come here, my boy. You're trying to lay the smacker down on your boy. Heavy grapple, bro. I'm doing heavy. Heavy. Man, I might be a lot rusty than I thought. Damn! He came out nowhere! Oh! Off the top rope! Okay, oh! No way! That boy was all the way in the other corner, bro. Y'all see that shit? Boy hit me with the RKO off the top, bro. Come on, quit doing all that taunting, bro. Oh, the nut buster. Bring that ass here, boy. I'm not gonna waste no time. I'm gonna pick your ass up. Bring your ass down, bow. No, bro, I'm facing the wrong person, bro. Randy Orton was done for. Oh my goodness, bro. Come on, hold on. That got that boy leaning on the ropes. I'm trying to breathe. I'm dying over here. Bring that ass here. Oh, I thought that was a double headbutt, but they don't do no double headbutt in this game, do they? No. Why you grabbing this man? I just noticed everybody in the ring got a little bit red on. Did y'all notice that? The referee got it on his jersey due to the WWE logo. And then, of course, you see... going straight for the ankle. Fuck you mean? Tap, motherfucker. Talking about you gonna finish me off. No. No, bro. Get this. Oh, my God. Kurt, man. Face the other guy. Bitch. Bro. I promise, man, they be making me use all my finishers. Just stay off me. Rope break. Okay. Look at my health. Look at my... Oh, no! No. Reverse it. Bring that ass here, boy. Nice little slam. No. Batista just don't go down. He Here we go. Give me that. Chinny Chin Cha! Ooh! You just can't experience a thrill like that anywhere else. And that's bro, I be having to put on like 10 different signatures. How many signatures I've done in this match? And this is the only place you'll see them doing what they do best. Falka? No, 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 no! Man, get out that corner, man. He's a WWE World Heavyweight Champion. You get mollywopped. Oh, wow! Man, this guy keep... Wow! Expect to win the match, Cole. I don't think this is gonna last much longer. Fuck, bro! Like they might be taking this match down a notch here, Cole. The pace of the match may have slowed, but the intensity of these superstars certainly hasn't. I can't. Oh my goodness! Get him from behind, get him from behind, get him from behind. Boom! Man, every time, bro! And he gonna roll me over! Get off me! Get off, cut! Come on. There we go. One, two, three. Damn.
The champ is taking out the trash. So long, Randy.
Whoa. Looks like we had a little preview of No Way Out going on here. Was a serious tactical error on the part of the champ, Cole. Just cause you toss a guy out of the ring doesn't mean, you know, he's done for good.
And did you notice, Taz? Batista didn't do a damn thing to stop that RKO.
And why should he, Cole? He warned the champ weeks ago that he was gonna have to fight his own battles.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe if you're new, and comment down below so I know who you are. Gang.